Praise the Lord, everybody. I am going to be reading a scripture coming from the book of Acts. Lord, I thank you for this opportunity to gain revelations of your word. I thank you that I'm able to share this word and hope that someone will get a great message from your word. I thank you, Father God, in the name of Jesus. Amen. The book of Acts, chapter 4, verse 32. And the multitude of them that believed were on one heart and of one soul. Neither said any of them that aught of the things possessed was is his own, but they had all things in common. I'm going to be reading out of chapter 2 in Acts, following those verses, which is going to begin at the 24th verse. Whom God has raised up, having loosed the pains of death, because it was not possible that he should be a hold of it. Now guys, that means once God raised us up, it became from death to life. So death was powerless then to keep us. So isn't that a wonderful thing that we know that God has raised us up and that death could not keep us? That is an awesome word of encouragement. Guys, I love you guys, and I hope you are blessed with these short scriptures of mine today. I love you guys, and I hope that God touches you, your family, your friends, your loved ones, and each and every one of y'all. I would just like to say I love you and have a blessed, wonderful day. God bless you. I love you.